Hello everybody, welcome back to 簡単フードバイサトシ。 Today I will introduce Japanese instant 焼きそば。 In Japan, there are so many instant 焼きそば stir fried noodle like this. I think these two are most popular things. UFO, 焼きそば UFO, maybe you know this one. And this one is my favorite one, Peyang. But today's main stuff is this one.This is called yakisoba bento by Maru-chan. What's different of this yakisoba bento, stir-fried noodle, is this is the soup, yes. So when we cook these stir-fried noodle, we pour the hot water and wait for about 3 minutes and drain the water, hot water, and waste it. ButIn this yakisoba, in this case, we drink the hot water we cooked as a soup. So this one is the original one. This is the original flavor, sauce flavor. And this one is curry flavor one. These are only sold in Hokkaido. But sometimes we can buy in Tokyo.Like Hokkaido fair or something like that. I bought these bento, yakisoba bento at the Hokkaido fair at the supermarket. So this one is regular and this one is special. So I want to try this one today. I want to try these excess hot water, the cooking hot water, drinkable or not. I will try.So this is today's main yakisoba. Yakisoba bento, yakisoba lunch box. Maroyaka kare aji, mild curry flavor and with cheese. And it's only in Hokkaido, available in Hokkaido. And it contains soup. Okay, I peel the package, the film, and openFrom A to B. So, in the package, there are some packets. So this one is a liquid type sauce, and this one is a powdered sauce. And this is the special one. So one side is this one, this side is furikake.Maybe it's aonori or sesame seeds. And this part is a special one. This is a soup powder, powder soup. Interesting, powder soup. So, according to the instruction, I have to prepare the soup first. So, in this package, in this cup, put this powder inside. This one is consomme soup. It's like a ramen soup aroma. But I believe it's delicious. So, let's make yakisoba noodles. So, pour hot water inside. Close the lid.And wait for 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes passed. So next step is drain water, hot water. So here, peel this part. This pour into this mug cup. I see. Smells like instant ramen soup. I want to compare with the just soup without that powder. So I drain the water into the other cup. This is just clear water. Smells almost nothing. And drain excess water very well. I don't want to eat liquid tea, liquid yakisoba. Then open the lid. And pour the powder soup and liquid soup. Oh, this soup, this is curry. This is curry. Curry powder and liquid one. And liquid one. Okay, pour liquid soup. Combination of sauce and curry powder. Okay, so mix well. The curry aroma. Curry aroma smells little bit buttery. I don't know why. Not only curry powder smell. It has it's cheese. Oh, yeah. I see. It's cheese. Yes, it's cheese. Okay. Then, here is furikake. So, sprinkle furikake on top. It's aonori, seaweed. Seaweed. So, いただきます。カリー焼きそば。カレー焼きそば。Not only curry flavor. Yes, it's cheese with cheese. The cheese gives me a very good umami. I thought just it's curry spice, curry spice flavor, but the cheese. Sometimes I eat curry rice with cheese, powdered cheese. It's like that. Tasty, comfortable. But today's main is not this noodle. Today's main is this soup. So, this is with powder. And this is just drained water. So, first I will drink this just drained water.Little bit, the noodle flavor. Do you know, have you ever eaten the uncooked instant ramen noodles? It's like that. But taste is very subtle. So, how is that with a powdered soup? This is a consomme flavor soup. It's become very nice. Taste is just like powdered soup. Little bit noodle flavor. I don't think so. It's just consomme soup. But it's a good idea. Not only the noodles, we can drink with good soup. So it is called Yakisoba bento lunch box. In Hokkaido, the most popular convenience store is not 7-Eleven. It's Seiko Mart, called Seiko Mart. We went to the Seiko Mart and our friend taught us about this yakisoba bento. And we bought it and we cooked it. It was delicious. Okay, so I understand the flavor of this soup now.Is it possible to drink the other typical yakisoba noodles, hot water, cooking water? Let's try. So, let's open these two instant yakisoba noodles. This is Peiyang and this is UFO. First, UFO. Noodle is a little bit thicker and texture a little bit mochi mochi to.And the sauce flavor is really good. Okay. On top, there is a furikake. Furikake. And open from 1-2-2. 1-2-2. The method to cook instant yakisoba noodles is almost the same. And in this package, there is a sauce. This sauce is tasty. And this is.Peiyang yakisoba, original flavor. I love this. The noodle is like instant ramen type. Close to instant ramen. think. And open from A to B. From A to B. UFO says from 1 to 2. Peyang says A to B. Okay. And inside, there are kayak, furikake and spice. And this is a sauce. Okay, let's cook with hot water. Pour hot water inside. Be careful, it's very hot. So, you pour. Okay. So, wait for 3 minutes. I forgot to put the kayak on top of peyang. It's necessary. But still okay, 3 minutes passed. So today's main is soup. So tear this part and drain into this mug. Oh, the color is a little bit yellow. It's different from the yakisoba bento. How about UFO? So, tear this part and drain. Oh, this one is whiter, but more yellow than yakisoba bento. Please look. Little bit different. Can you see the difference? This one is peyang, this one is UFO. So, before drinking this soup, I have to cook the yakisoba. Okay. Pour this yakisoba sauce and mix. Furikake and spice. I think it's pepper. Okay, peyang is ready. UFO. It's different. Noodles are different. So this is soup packet, sauce packet. Ooh, the sauce is really thick. Okay, and noodle. Totally different. Sprinkle some furikake. Top. Okay, UFO is ready. But today's main is not these noodles. I will eat later. The main is this soup. So, first, I want to try as it is. This is peyang one. This is the flavor of noodles. And little bit fried oil flavor. The oil flavor, the deep fried flavor. Deep fried flavor. UFO one. This one is much oily. Little bit oily. Not super oily. On the surface, can you see? There are oil on top, on the surface. And same time, it has the flavor of noodles. If you have ever eaten the uncooked instant ramen noodles, it's like this. Both are not so bad, but as a soup, it's tasteless. Of course, I didn't add anything into this soup. And yakisoba bento has a soup powder. So it's unfair to compare. I'll add this garlic salt. Little bit garlic salt. So. Mix. If this is tasty, the cooking water is worth to drink. ただきます。うん、ペヤング版。うん、It's good. うん。うん、うん、うん、うん。I think the noodle umami is enhanced by this salt. How's the you for one? うん、うん、うん。This is more distinctive flavor. Maybe I added much, much salt. So I add a little bit more into the ペヤング版。うん。お、oh, it's different. Still different. え、still different. うん。うん。UFO soup. UFO soup has much more umami.It, the garlic and salt flavor mix so nicely. I don't know why. I added much salt into this Penang one. But UFO one, it's tastier. To judge this taste, I prepared just hot water. So, I added garlic salt into this hot water. If this is thus, it has same taste with thisThe cooking hot water, it's not worth to drink because it's just hot water. If these are different, it's worth to drink. These are worth to drink. Mm, garlic salt. Mm, garlic salt water. Mm, this is better. Better. Mm, I found.The cooking water, cooking hot water is worth to drink with a little bit of salt and something else. Hmm, good. And in this case, UFO cooking water is better, tastier. I don't know why. It's not the difference of the amount of garlic salt. I had a little bit more garlic salt into Penang one.Interesting. It's still different. Not because of the salt amount. The original taste different. It's new discovery for me. Even you are staying in Tokyo or other cities in Japan, sometimes you can find this yakisoba bento. And or if you go to the Hokkaido shop in Yurakucho in Tokyo,We call it antenna shop. You can buy this yakisoba bento at the store. So, if you want to try, please check it. So, hope you guys enjoyed today's my video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and let us know what you thought in the comment below. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Bye!